Jai Guru. Here I am Dibyanda Chatterjee, starting the lecture 3 of course Understanding of Quantum Circuits. In this lecture, I will discuss about Hadamard gate and its operation. Hadamard gate is a single qubit quantum gate. Here I am showing you a Hadamard gate with its transformation matrix. This gate creates superposition of two states. That is, if we do Hadamard operation on state either k0 or k1, it creates superposition of two states k0 and 1. Sorry, superposition states k0 and k1. Now, see, when we do Hadamard operation on k0, then it turns into k0 plus k1 by root 2, which is halfway between k0 and k1. And if we apply Hadamard operation on k1, then it turns into k0 minus k1 by root 2, which is also halfway between k0 and k1. However, two consecutive Hadamard operation is a identity operation. That is, if you apply two times h operation on a state, you doing nothing on it. Now, see its mathematical operation. It is the transformation matrix of Hadamard gate which operates on k0, and k0 is a column matrix 1 and 0. So, when it operates with this matrix, then it's just here I am showing you the operation, which is nothing but the product of two matrices. And then this is the output 1 by root 2 with a column matrix 1 and 1 with probability, actually two states with probability half, which is nothing but 1 by root 2 k0 plus k1, and it is also same for k1. Now it see the operation. Okay, now see, this is the actually operation, multiplication operation, and then it's the output. Now see, this is the output k0 minus k1 by root 2. These are two mathematical operations behind this Hadamard operation. Now here I am showing you a pictorial representation of Hadamard operation. Now this is a red color ball, okay, which here signify k0 state. Okay, this represent a quantum ball whose color represents its state. Here the state of ball is k0, whose color is dark red. Now a Hadamard operation is done on it, and you will see the output is combination of two color, which is superposition of two states. Here I am showing you a Hadamard operation by an animated theme. Here I try to create a clear concept on Hadamard operation. Here you can see the color represent the state, and amount of color on the ball represent the probability of getting the state k0 and k1. Here you can see red one is k0 and sky one is k1. Suppose if we measure the color ball 10 times or more than that, then the probability of getting the k0 or k1, that is the probability of getting the red color or sky color, close to half. And what is the superposition of two states looks like? I am showing you a just conceptual theme. Now see, it represents superposition of two states. Okay. Now you cannot determine whether the ball is k0 or k1, that is red one or sky one. It blinks and it is superposition of two states, red and sky, that is k0 and k1. Okay. Now if we want to measure this state, then what we will get? We will get half of the times k0 and half of the times k1 theoretically. if we measure 10 times, then we may get 6 times red or 4 times sky or vice versa. But if we increase the number of measurement, then the probability of getting sky color or red color will be close to half. And I will just show you a measurement technique. Now see, if we measure first, so 1 times sky, that is 1 time ket 1, 2 times ket 1, 3 times ket 1, 4 times ket 1, now 1 times ket 0 and 4 times ket 1, now 2 times ket 0 and 4 times ket 1, now 5 times ket 1 and 2 times ket 0, and 6 times ket 1 and 2 times ket 0, 7 times ket 1 and 2 times ket 0, 3 times ket 0 and 7 times ket 1, 4 times ket 0 and 7 times ket 1, 8 times ket 1 and 4 times ket 0, 9 times ket 1 and 4 times ket 0, 9 times ket 1 and 5 times ket 0, 10 times ket 1 and 5 times ket 0, here 6 times ket 0, 7 times ket 0, 8 times ket 0, so 11 times ket 1 and 8 times ket 0, 12 times ket 1 and 8 times ket 0. So out of 20 times, you can see 8 times ket 0 and 12 times ket 1. And if you calculate the probability of getting ket 1 and ket 0, you will see that probability of getting ket 1 is 60% and probability of getting ket 2, probability of getting ket 0 is 40%. If we will increase the measurement, the probability of getting ket 1 will be close to half, and probability of getting ket 0 will also be close to half. Here I have shown you that this is the superposition of states, and this color represent the this half of the color represent of getting the probability of ket 1, and this half of the color represent getting the probability of ket 0. Okay. Now I will show you how this Hadamard gates operates in real quantum computer through IBM quantum experience, that is IBM Q experience. Now create a new file, name Hadamard operation, Hadamard . So first I'll simulate . Then run the sim . So yeah, here you can see the output result of the Hadamard operation. In the simulation also, you can see that in 1000 time measurements, you will get 580 times ket 1 and 420 times ket 0. That is, here the probability of getting ket 1 is 0.58 and probability of getting ket 0 is 0.42. But these two are very near equals to the probability of half. Here actually Hadamard operation is done on Q0 qubit, okay. All the other qubits remain intact. Now I will show you in real quantum computer. In real quantum computer, the probability may be closer to half. So run in real quantum computer. So there is some results from CAS, and if you do you know, if we do new execution, then it will take some time. So I will extract some results from cache. Okay, now see what happened. This is the probability of getting cat 0 is 0.518 and probability of getting cat 1 is 0.482. That is, in this case you can see the output is far more better than the simulation process. Okay, so if we run 1000 times in real quantum computer, we may get cat 0 518 times and cat 1 482 times. So here you can see the output results. Okay, now I will show if we do two consecutive Hadamard operation, then what will happen. Now see, now simulate it. Now see, this is the output results. We give the input k0 and we get the output also k0 with probability 1. This is the simulation result. But in real quantum computer, what will happen? Now see, the probability is not exactly 1, the output of getting k0. There is also some probability of getting cat 1 is 0.007, very less, but there is some probability of getting cat 1. Okay, so if we run 1000 times, in this case we will get 993 times cat 0 and 7 times cat 1. So there is some probability of getting cat 1. This is the in real quantum computer. It may differ for different cases, that is different run. If you do another run, then you may get different results. Might be this one 0.01, that is you will get 10 times cat 1 and 990 times cat 0 as the operation goes on. Okay, so here I discuss about Hadamard gate and its operation and its superposition of two states, and in the next consecutive lectures I will discuss the other single qubit quantum gates. Thank you.